I'm Frankie, and today Steven's evaluator, and I wish you give me a big applause. Okay, and then let's have a quick review to Steven's speech. He divided his speech into three parts. In the first part, he introduced his personal characteristic, and he says he is an energetic person and he loves to help people. Although he's not good at science, through his determination to went to the medical field and his perspiration to conquer his disadvantage. So now he is a pharmacy student. In the second part, he shared the activities he participated in, and such as going abroad, visit the social enterprise, and teaching the elementary school students the medical usage. Okay. And in the last part, he says his plan in the future. He just wants to make the world better. And your speech is well organized, so I think all of the audience can know and have a very clear impression that Steven is an enthusiastic person and a person who really cares about the society so much. However, as your evaluator, I also have some suggestions to tell you. On one hand, you always stand one side, and I think the people see there should crane their neck to see you, so maybe you can walk here and see the audience here. On this other side is that although your speech is very fluently today, but I think you speak a little quick. So maybe you can have slow down and have some pause sometimes. For example, you say, "So, can you see the burning fire in my eyes?" You can let the audience see the fire in your eyes. Anyway, I really like your Steven speech today, so at last, give Steven a hand again.